or Captain Steve Rogers.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Arnim Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap. Pick on someone your own size.
Thank you.
Steve. We can take him together.
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves.
I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Nice to see you.
forget about it!
Morning. Official business, right?
Wow!
someday I want to be able to take people's cars for official business. Official business, right?
Okay, you got me. I'm not a full-time cab driver. I probably don't need to tell you that downtown... My associate likes to keep a certain mystery about him. They say he pretty much runs this neighborhood. So keep your wits about you. Eyes up, partner. Things could get rough any second. Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Why would I do that?
Changed in the last couple of years.
Whoa! I can't believe I'm being carjacked by someone as cool as you!
Seriously need to devise our heroes for higher times.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint, slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen. Hold on.
Did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Aw, man, if I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait. That doesn't work. S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new aircraft... Only I had some kind of... a special S.H.I.E.L.D. gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful. Huh?
base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
You found him! Whew!
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Thanks! The deck looks so clean! Why, it's as good as new! I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. Base front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Downloading data now should be on your screen. Never too busy to help out a hero.
Yet another perilous predicament.
Did I hurt anybody?
In this month's bullpen bulletin. Yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like...
Agent Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the face trace.
See you there.
There's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner?
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Uh.
before me.
I said...
Not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. The man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make your move.
You crave subjugation. Lure of freedom.
Thank you.
Access granted.